on, Betty.
Yeah, this will work. Don't want to spoil the
surprise. Thank you, Larry. I couldn't have did that without you. I was up here stuttering, trying to remember.
Almost there, Betty!
You gotta get out of here, lady.
Stay away from
I'm
me!
I'm trying to help
no,
you, lady!
Stay away from me!
Stop!
Delvin!
Trying to remember,
I was just trying to create a diversion. I
what
didn't
the fuck
know anybody was in here.
You
did this to me! You're a conduit? Betty, I'll explain later, but you gotta get out of here now.
You just said what
good,
he was saying.
Good, I'm gone.
Not until you fix this first.
Yahoo. We just playing bathroom.
I spend most
I'm
of my life
playing video. Vinny Stream.
Easy enough to bust out. You just gotta wait for that
it's
golden opportunity.
You.
When I got my powers.
What the fuck,
hell,
Larry?
Unstoppable.
What the absolute fuck?
Until the DUP caught up with me. Yeah. They got a special hole they like to toss folks like me in. Figured out a way to bind us all up so we couldn't use our powers. That also meant they had to feed us, wash us, even wipe our goddamn asses. That's no way for a man to live. There's no way.
Bye, Larry. Go play 2K.
They had this red-headed bitch there, really into needles and scalpels. She called what she did to me tests. But if you do enough time, you can learn a few tricks.
You already
just gotta
know
be patient. Sooner or later, they'll screw up. They always do. You maybe see something or you hear something. Learn things you weren't supposed to know. So when that bitch put the three of us in that wagon, I knew what was coming. A golden opportunity.
I saw you.
Yeah.
Poking around inside my head.
It was me? I thought that was you.
You saw it, right? That DUP prison. If she catches you, that's where you're going. Wait, wait, wait! I'm warning you, kid. Back off!
Not going anywhere until you fix this!
Listen, I don't know what happened, but you better be ready to disappear!
Why?
You're a conduit now, kid! A bioterrorist! Welcome to the world of run for your life! And that's what I aim to do, even if I gotta go through you!
I'm not going anywhere until you fix this!
This ain't something that can be fixed!
Then at least show me how to control it.
Ain't got time. DUP's coming. And she knows I'm onto her plan. This fire's only gonna buy 2-3 minutes diversion tops. I gotta get now. Ain't going back to Curtin K.
Yeah, well, whoever's coming is coming for you, man, not me.
You've been seen, son. Folks here know about you. She's got a way of making people talk. Good luck, kid.
Oh, hell no. No way I'm gonna die in a fish guttery.
Let me go. Just let me walk away. Nobody's ever gotta know about any of this. Wait a minute! Stop it! Talk about this!
Oh, Henry, I am so very disappointed in you.
Well, we got him, right? I flushed that mean old conduit for you. Good job, everybody. Especially you, guys.
Bioterrorist. Henry Daughtry. He's a bioterrorist. Conduit. It's a word used by traitors who sympathize with their cause. You're not a traitor, are you?
I try not to be.
You seem nervous.
No, I'm not nervous.
It's been my experience. There are only two reasons for people to be nervous. Either they're cowards, or they have something to hide.
Well, you know, I still get nervous around pretty girls.
What? You were in there with that bioterrorist, yeah, for some time. Did he share anything with you?
Share.
Did he say anything to you? Share any of his ramblings about conspiracies?
Milk mutant? What the fuck?
No, he didn't. He didn't share anything.
Good. That's good to hear. You see, we are engaged in a life and death war with these bioterrorists, and it's my job to do whatever it takes to ensure that we win that war.
What? That's kind of funny because aren't you a bioterrorist too? Okay.
Yes, I am.
Sir!
Sometimes you have to fight fire with fire. And it's clear now that you're not a coward, which means there's something that you're not telling me.
What are you doing? You can't do this, you crazy! I've got rights!
And I have the legal authority to suspend those rights whenever I feel it's necessary. Like now, for instance, I'll ask again. What happened in there?
And I will tell you again.
I'm told that hurts.
Maybe I know what happened to there.
No, Betty, don't.
Really?
Hey, Vinny, can you hear me busting zippers on your string?
Well.
Oh, okay.
Unless you decide that you do have something.
You
know
what I mean when I say busting zippers?
I'll get you with that nice old lady. But you should know, concrete is especially hard on brittle bones. And if she doesn't talk, I'll just move on to the next one, and the next, until I find someone who does. So do you have something you want to tell me? Or do you prefer that I move on to your friends?
And I hope you do. What the hell is that? Welcome back to the HTOO Snoop Big Booty Club, Larry, where we tip our bartenders and we're welcome to... Nigga! Listen, Larry, I tried, damn it, I tried.
What are you talking about?
What? Yep. Well, how we do.
I'm a conduit.
What?
I said I'm a conduit, all right? I caught it a second ago from that guy.
Oh, you caught it. Very funny.
You okay, Larry?
Telson!
No,
so Betty,
Larry Barrington.
Maybe you can give me a straight answer. Yeah, I'm told that.
Because that song was fucking slamming in the 90s.
What?
Ace.
Get her.
She-Ra. Oh, excuse me, snuck something past the guards. No, I just farted. Minnesota.
What's going on here?
Boop, boop. Boop, boop.
Turn the longhouse into a hospital? How long have I been out?
What in the funky cock, Larry? Yeah, duh. Yeah, duh. Yeah, I don't know why it says zero watching, but I'm watching. I'm kind of upset that it counts me as zero. You shut your face. What?
Oh my God. How could anyone do this? How many people did she hurt? And no one could stop her? Betty.
Delson, dear, you're awake.
So did Augustine do this to you?
Yeah, don't you think I was gonna rat you out to that ornery trot? Besides, at the time, it seemed like all the cool kids were getting their legs pierced.
So that means everyone here...
We're a Comish. We protect our own. No one here blames you for what happened.
Yeah.
Neither should you. Can't be ashamed for what you are. Can't help it. You were born that way.
All that matters is... I'm one of them now.
You are not one of those beady-eyed bioterrorists who go around killing people higgly-piggly. You're a good boy. Just happen to have smoke coming out of your fingers.
That's the whole reason why we're in this, is smoke coming out of my fingers.
Hey, don't go down that road. If you're gonna be such a buzzkill, I'm gonna have to go back to sleep, because I need my rest so that I can get better and get on my feet again. And I can rest now because you're awake. Don't you worry. I'm gonna be fine. Really? Mm-hmm. Just see.
Delson!
Whoa.
Damn it, I thought we were gonna lose you there.
A little concrete in the legs? It's gonna take more than that.
Oh, glad to see fast healing seems to be a part of your new, thing. Speaking of which, the craziness with the hands, is that gone yet?
I don't know, man. There's no smoking in the longhouse, remember?
Right.
And I wouldn't want to get in the way of anyone's recovery.
Recovery? Delson, these people aren't getting any better. They're dying, man.
You don't know that.
No, but the doctors who came through here when you were out, they do. And they said that... They said the only way those shards are coming out is the exact same way they went in.
What?
Yeah.
But that was Augustine and her concrete power.
Yeah.
Then screw it, man. Looks like you and me are going to Seattle and we're gonna go get her.
Whoa, 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 wait. What? You think you're just gonna charm her into coming back here with you? Come on, man. I know you took a bump to the head, but you two didn't exactly hit it off last time you were together.
Reggie, I did this. And I gotta fix it.
No, damn it, Dustin, you just got back on your feet. Look, I know you want to help, but the doctors have already said
the only way it's getting out is with the same power. I get it.
Which means you don't actually need Augustine. We just need her power.
Okay, now you've lost me.
I'm a goddamn power sponge, remember? If I got smoke, why can't I get concrete?
Yeah, but what if smoke was just a fluke, huh? I mean, think about it. You'd have to go through, what, 1,000 DUP guys just to get to her?
Yeah, probably something like that. I'll explain in the truck.
What truck? I don't have a truck. That's my truck.
All right, I got this whole thing figured out, okay? We hit the town, we load up at the all-you-can-leech conduit power buffet, we maybe swing by the Space Needle, always wanted to see it, and then we're back home to save some lives.
You do realize when we hit the town, there's a fair chance the town's gonna, you know, hit back?
What does that even mean?
It means that Seattle has 500,000 people that aren't exactly thrilled about the bioterrorists that are already there. You think they're going to welcome you?
No, but I'm going to be different, okay? Oh, I'm okay. Not there doing what they do. I'm there to save lives. I'm going to be like Superman. I'll be healing the sick.
The hero. What, you think they're going to throw you a parade? Wake up, man. Look, don't worry, Del, all right? We're going to fix this thing. I'm going to find you a cure.
A cure?
Shooting smoke out of your fingertips isn't exactly normal, man.
Just because it's not normal doesn't mean that it needs a cure, okay? Van Gogh wasn't normal. Gandhi wasn't normal.
Yeah, but people weren't scared of Gandhi, all right? People are afraid of bioterrorists. They're freaks.
See, that's pre-programmed bull...
Shit.
Right.
Huh. Well...
Looks like we're walking the rest of the way.
Walk? What?
Yeah.
Where are you going? Hey! Damn it.
Holy crap, would you look at this?
Look, you know, if you're having second thoughts, I completely...
Are you kidding me? This is amazing!
This is destruction.
This is self-defense, man. The roadblock was set up to attack them.
Yeah, because they're bioterrorists.
Well, it didn't stop them, and it's not going to stop this bad boy either.
Oh, this must be the mothership.
You over there on TikTok,
hey,
baby?
Are you okay?
Okay. I'm better than okay,
cool.
Man. I think I picked up a new trick.
Thank you. Thank you.
Yep.
I have no idea what that is.
Oh, yeah. Definitely new and improved.
Delson, this is not improved, man. We're trying to fix the problems you already have, not... add new ones.
What do you think? Augustine is just sitting on her ass.
His,
I gotta power up if I'm gonna go toe to toe with Concrete Queen.
Hey, I'm hoping to avoid that.
You know
that.
What? I totally forgot.
There might be another way that we can get to Augustine. What other way?
I
have a few connections in Seattle, right? Some in the police force.
No. This is not the point where Reggie swoops in and makes everything all right. This is not your problem to fix. It is mine.
Somebody there? Can you hear me?
There. Perfect. You want to go help somebody? Go save damsel in distress.
It's not...
YouTube.
Right, fine. We both go.
Oh, no. I go play Supercup, okay? I will catch up with you in a minute.
Yeah, with your iPad.
All right, but don't go anywhere.
Yeah.
And for God's sake, don't touch anything!
Okay.
I'm gonna touch.
Wait a minute.
You're Wally first,
and Chris
guy.
Brown have a video for Angle. Wow.
Shut the fuck up already?
Yes, 3 days ago. You wanna watch that first?
No. I already loaded Gwen, but I'm a 0-0.
Okay, hold on. Let me get it.
Plus that angles, that hit so hard, like I can't fuck with that at this very second. My mind will explode. And Vinny's like on like live, and like that's one of those me and you videos.
Oh.
What? Yeah.
I don't know why I'm lying
though. No, you don't understand.
I mean, I know it's Chris Brown though.
No, yeah, I understand. Shut up, bitch!
My
word is my motherfucking mind.
You just need to refill the smoke tank.
Damn. I already asked you. We won't talk about
you. Yeah, you ungrateful he bitch.
Here we go.
Okay, hold on. Okay, let me get to 0-0.
Yeah,
you
should do the trick.
I think I'm at 0-0.
I'm such an asshole. Brianna, I'm such an asshole.
Nobody cares.
Oh, okay, yeah, that could definitely be happening.
No, Brie, I told you I'm an asshole, right?
Okay, what did you do? What did you do?
I just sent it to
you. Oh.
Man, once we hit the city, I'm gonna have to keep an eye out for more of those things.
Let's see what you did.
Time to get me some more of that tangle.
Hey, Delson, I need you up here.
Dude, I will not believe what that beefy was.
Still freaking
out. Found a bus full of relief workers that stuck. Trying to convince them to abandon the bus. I don't want to leave all the medical supplies on top.
Yeah.
Just tell them to hold on. I'll
let me know when to go.
Delson, okay. I know what you're thinking, and
ready?
Don't.
Dude, I just took out a fleet of quadcopters.
Go.
I think I can dig out a bus.
Fucking love this bitch.
This is gonna take forever. There's gotta be a faster way.
Some lips.
Yes, what, Grimba and her face?
Oh shit, both of them. Look at, shit! Wait a minute, calm down. I got you.
I am unstoppable!
Delson, I told you not to-
Sorry, Reg. Can't hear you over the sound of my heroics.
Damn bull daggers.
Hey,
yo.
Delson, I'm not
the prince of the H-T-double-O.
Okay,
Snoop.
Big booty. Snoop
dog, big booty club. Did I do it right?
Looks like the rest of the way is clear. Ride this baby straight into Seattle.
Ah, nigga!
Welcome
but
to
I got the name
the
right.
H-T-double-O Snoop Dogg Big Booty Club.
Welcome to the H-T-double-O Snoop Dogg Big Booty Club establishment, where we tip the waitresses, bartenders, and all the dancers. Hello, ladies.
Oh, sir.
Hello.
Hey, Delson, we got a problem.
Yo,
some of the people
tonight we'll be joined by the Fortnite trio. Caramel
and
Kisses.
They're afraid of you.
I don't know who that other bitch is. And Chocolate Thunder. I don't know who the other bitch is, though. No. I forgot.
Rosa Parks, and they want me to
Honey Bun.
The
and
no,
Chocolate Thunder.
Outside the bus.
We'll be joined by our amateur dancer on Amateur Dancer Hour.
They're gonna get off.
They're
our one and only he bitch of the hour, we're not gonna do Vinny, this. A.K.A. Jenny, loose booty Williams. I can't blame him.
Says he's gonna break down the door. Go, sir. Just give me a second. Look, just let me run them across the bridge. I'll come right back for you.
She hit that.
5 minutes.
It worked.
Come on, man. I can't let you on the bus. 5 minutes.
I seen you hit that blue face, girl. Ooh, Faith still got them apples sitting up there. Hey.
Mm-hmm. Listen, just switch on the GPS tracking on your phone. In case we
she know what Faith tastes like. I'm just
saying.
Like
right now.
Wait.
Say it again. Made me bite my lip. No, that ain't what the fuck you said.
I did. I said what?
Nah, that ain't what the fuck you said.
What I say?
What?
I can't.
You can. You said what?
What?
Oh, look at that. I like that. Boop, I boop.
I don't think she does.
I do.
Wait, is this an actual video? Or is this just a song?
I don't know. I'm about to send you a video.
Alright.
We are going to watch it. Again.
Again?
And you are going to like it.
Again.
Yes.
Again.
Yes. I'm going to click download.
Oh, man. Okay. I knew you.
Boop, boop.
I knew. Okay, you know what? Come on. Wait, hold on.
I was going to say, don't act like you don't want to watch it again and again and again. Hey, I'm about to kidnap you in a minute.
Okay.
What? What?
Look, there you go. Okay.
Wait.
I did not be sounding like
wait.
That. I did not be sounding like that. You over-exaggerated.
I'm about to shoot somebody in the face. Like, it's Fortnite and kill time because I've caught a second win. I don't like this shit.
Yeah. I don't know if Kayla said she was getting on tonight or not. I think she had texted me earlier, but I'm not 100% sure. Oh, and CoStar is almost up. It's almost up. Okay, but let's start this video and then we can go for another kill.
Oh my god. Really? I'm about to spike this phone, bro.
Why?
Because.
Because what?
Because you. Say when. Yes, you.
Oh, okay. That was because of me. Anyway.
Don't do that. Don't do that. Oh, wait a minute. I kind of like that shit. Don't do that again.
I like that.
Listen. I like that.
Hello?
I like that in you. No. I see because I like it. I like that shit. I like that shit. See, hey, me and you are where we at right now. And I appreciate that. That shit's kind of turning. We'll talk about that later.
No.
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay.
Ready. Let's start the video.
Set. Go. Are they so?
What?
Fast healing stuff is going to come to be later.
Okay. Down low.
Look, man, I just want to get to the top.
It's mine now.
Okay, okay, I'll give up, okay? Just don't hurt me!
God dang that girl fine. Ain't got none on Brita. God dang, they kissed the shit out of each other. That shit was real.
Nah, it was fake.
Nah, it wasn't. It was. They didn't use tongue.
I was being sarcastic.
Real.
She
got money in her
pants.
God damn.
Oh my God.
Somebody took a dump.
My daddy's full
of damn swoosh. God damn, you see the way she was flirting with us, man? Did you see that shit?
This ain't my girl, Peter.
But did you see that shit? She want us to boop it.
Nah, she want the guitar.
Nah, she want us to boop it. I kind of like that corset though.
I really want to know if you're going to sell that drink, though. A beautiful masterpiece. Now I need Desmond Sutherland to come out with one for Tragic. I wonder if Nile and me dropped a new music video for any other songs.
Man, T.I., that's another dude that I really look up to.
Yo, my shit was tense as fuck.
Oh, I think Tyler the Creator got a video for one of his songs. He might have a couple of videos for his songs. Hold on, let me go look on his page. Pause this one. And then go look on his channel. Okay, so he has one for Juggernaut. And like shorts. Cause the longest ones I see are, like I said, Juggernaut is 1:36. Brown Sugar Salmon is 2:45. What's Your Name is 2:01. And Lumberjack is 119. And then they got one for Side Street. 43 seconds.
Oh man, my back pop.
Did you say Ed Sheeran came out with a song called Bad Habits?
Who?
Didn't you say Ed Sheeran came out with a song called Bad Habits?
Yeah, look at your Twitter. Yeah.
Okay, he got a video for it too.
That's what I was saying.
Did you want to watch that?
Yeah.
I never did watch that jokes on video. I don't know. Hold on, let me look at my.
If you claw my leg again, I'ma kick your little ass off my bed.
Okay.
She act worse than a fucking cat. That's why I be calling her kitty kitty, little fucker. I don't like her some days. She be straight up and down. She be putting her paws on my damn calf. And she pull her nails, like she just start flexing her nails. Like, what the fuck is you doing? You little fucking cat.
She's stretching.
Nah, she's sitting there scratching me. She's been stretching for 20 minutes.
Well, pay her some attention, damn it.
I'm trying to pay some attention to somebody else.
That's the problem.
I know. Listen.
Spring, spring, spring.
But do you see the shit there?
Yeah, I see it. Oh, wait, wait, what?
Right,
wait. I'm like, wait,
what? This is exactly how you're saying, wait, you can talk?
Okay. Oh, let me go back to this video before I forget.
Nigga. Need an exorcism or some shit.
Okay. Jesus. Jesus, Lee.
It's not good to keep things bottled up.
I gotta pull it up.
No.
Where did it just go that quick? God, it disappeared. Hold on.
He just turned it off.
No, I'm talking about the Ed Sheeran video.
Hold on, I got you.
I'm never gonna get past. Come on, core relay, work your magic.
Let's see if this hit him. Oh, he looked like the Joker. Okay, I gotta press pause.
Wait, SZA and Emma Walker have something called Bloodstain?
Yeah, you see that, I think. A while ago. I don't know if
how
I
never watched it. You said it was 2 months ago, and it's an official video.
It might be fake. We'll see what it's in. Because I ain't seen nothing.
What a shot.
Me neither.
I'm loading it. It might be fake, but let's check it out.
Okay, Cosmos.
Wait, did Drake have a video for Lemon Pepper Freestyle? I'm a clicker. Okay, after this one is over. What to put on the set, man? What if it's not for you?
Okay, easy.
You got it pulled up.
This terrible joke on Twitter. But yeah, I'm ready. Mid-zeros, I'm waiting on you.
Ready, set, go.
Not a good time, Betty.
Okay. You just be careful.
Lost Boys.
Hold still. Good! Cut it out, devil prick!
Alright, Larry. Have fun, sir.
Okay. I knew she was gonna do that.
Little fucker.
Not the bus.
Reggie! Reggie! Little fucker!
Don't do her.
I'll tell you what I'm trying to do. Not bad at
it. Little help here!
I saw that pitching army, huh?
Delson!
Alright, come on.
The way their bodies just move though when they collide.
Yeah, you can tell it's not real people.
Get out.
No, they are, but then the generation, like the way they fall.
No, it's not real people. It's like video.
Of course, the only downside being that
they initially are, but it's the way that they're sped up.
No downside? How about those heavily armed guys over there now want to hurt you real bad? That a downside? Yeah. Now look, for all we know, we may be able to pass you through their security, you know, because you're not a normal violent terrorist.
So. Normal? No, if you mean by normal, you know, the sheep that they try to line up so that they can probe them. No, Reggie, I'm not normal. And did you see what I did on that bridge? You can take these guys.
Let's just see if we can sneak you through their checkpoints first, all right? It'll make getting around the city a lot easier.
Okay, fine. Do it your way. I'll settle.
That was dope.
Listen,
A simple sign, but a dope visual.
Call me Mr. Cool.
Okay,
no
so
one
when,
has
okay.
ever once.
Okay, ooh, I think it's
ever.
A video for
Are
Lemon
really
Pepper
worried about this?
Freestyle.
These DUP guys may not have I'm the same a, level
I'm
of power
shoot it
that,
you, to you.
That natural bioterrorists have.
Now I got
the government infused them all with enough to still do some serious damage.
Well,
okay.
You have just officially ruined my Seattle.
I'm doing that thing again.
How long did you say I was out for?
1 week.
That means the DUP put all of this up to...
Yep.
Kay.
Oh, they've kept busy.
Share. Am I sending this to your iPad?
Once we're through, we'll check with a couple of my colleagues and try and get access to the police databases. In the meantime, I need you to just lay low. Like spook him when I show up with a bioterrorist.
Why are you order?
A registered firearm. I'm a police officer.
Let me on his bus, won't let me meet his friends.
Okay, you ready?
I am.
Okay, ready, set, go. I'm a little bit ahead of you.
Somebody give me a fucking pool so I can outlose this loser. I won't be ready. I'll have my summer body by winter. Every time somebody calls the house, they're gonna be like, "Where you at? Sleep." This nigga, all that nigga do is sleep. That's cause all she do is swim and sleep. What the fuck you mean? What? I'm sure if Cock Beasel and Skinny at the same time, he's gonna be mad, ain't gonna know what the fuck to do. Vinny gonna be mad as fuck. Fucking hate you, Duffy. My glow up. I know that's right, bro. Still gonna be hating you. I'm like, let me borrow that shirt. I'm like, nope. I'm gonna stretch it out. I'm just playing. I'm just playing. I just fucking with you, bro. Hell yeah. Nigga, that's how I asked to borrow your shirts. I'd be like, when you gonna let me stretch that shit out? Nigga, that's how I... Bree, have you ever heard me ask to borrow somebody's shirt?
Nah.
That's how I say it. Hey, when you gonna let me stretch that shit out?
Oh, yeah.
Hold on.
Yeah,
wait till this nigga get out the shower.
I might have to
ask Zoe, cause this motherfucker, she can't remember her name on most days.
Oh,
Nina.
That's 2 out of 3.
Now I'm kind of looking like, did they throw this together?
They said they hate the fake videos, but they like the way it was put together.
Delphin, stay behind cover! Don't tell me how to fight!
Jimmy, chill!
Reds up on the towers!
I don't want to go see Jimmy in concert.
Ooh,
I'm fine. Dandy.
I know that's right, oh, old man. God. I would have looked too. Shit.
The best put-together video I've seen.
No, come in peace.
Like, I feel like somebody who can do this to be able to do a studio for a real video. I got some pretty eyes. So. Hell yeah. Here's his blue. And he's got like blue eyes. But his hair, like, his hair is blonde
and curly.
But it's not like blonde.
His grandma.
It's more like an orange.
It's like an orange, yeah.
Yeah, and it's like curly, like how when you see like those baby dolls.
Hey, what the hell, man? You're supposed to be protecting them from me!
He basically looked just like his grandma in the head. Nelson, actually, he looked like her in the face, too. I think her eyes are blue, too. Has eyes and ears everywhere. But she's a Jewish woman, the white lady.
Slice off their ears.
Mm-hmm. All right, yeah, I guess his mom is pretty.
Not far from one of their mobile command centers. If you can shut that down, it'll limit their ability to track your movements.
Mobile command center, got it.
Damn, so, that is that exactly ain't bad looking. Look like?
Well, it should be a large, heavily armored mobile unit with side ports and major communications.
I'm gonna save the Angus video. I'm trying to see if any other videos.
You wanna go see? You wanna watch Angus? I'll watch Angus.
If you blow out enough of those, the core should overheat and be exposed.
Okay, blow out the panels. Got it.
I'll watch Angus with you. Come on. How about Jangles?
Oh, Ref got a new video. Is this an official video? Apparently T.I. got a video for the What's to Come song.
Ooh. 2 minutes and 42 fucking seconds.
What? You talking about the Angus video?
Yes.
Okay, hold on, let me go back and then we can go to the PR video.
Nelson,
hey,
got access to the Seattle Police Database. Turns out, the UP has eyes.
I got an
gouge out their eyes and slice off their
ears. I know, I saw that. I was like, ooh, watch that again.
Not far from one of their mobile command centers.
Okay.
Borrow somebody's shirt.
Mobile command center, got it. So
she started laughing.
What does those look like?
It should be a large, heavily armored mobile unit with side ports and a major communications gear on top.
I say, let me stretch that shirt out. Let me stretch that shirt out. When you gonna let me stretch that shirt out? You didn't have to laugh right away, damn.
Nelson, got access to
glad
the
to see you smiling
at.
Turns out, the
hurry up. Has eyes and ears everywhere.
Okay.
Well, right, so gouge out their eyes and slice off their ears.
Alright, I've got you on my GPS. Not far from one of their mobile command centers. You can shut that down. It'll limit their ability to track your movements.
Mobile command center, got it. So, what exactly does one of those look like?
It should be a large, heavily armored mobile unit with side ports and major communications gear on top.
Alright, I think I see it. Badass RV with lights and metal crap on top.
Okay, great. There should be vent panels on the side.
Wally.
Blow out enough of those, or should overheat and be exposed.
Okay, blow out the panels.
Wally. Down again.
I want to look at the bus I did tonight, I ain't even gonna lie.
Look down, nigga.
Damn it, damn it.
Yo, this nigga is like on it. No, the NTD black dude, he just started a voice chat with me. I'm about to send Vinny in there on my account.
It just came through on my.
Oh my god.
Like, you would think, as like. That was sweet. That was sweet. Man, I wanted Chris to just like bust out and just.
He did at the end. He started sleepwalking on
her. I know, man. It's just like, why you wait to the end, man? You could have been giving this energy all along. Like, sometimes I just want more. And he'll be giving enough.
Wow.
I know.
That's women for you. I had another worry, but I was trying to.
Yeah, I know.
Shut your ass up. Cord? Both y'all shut y'all asses up. Stay out my business.
Okay.
I was not gonna say that. I was gonna say. I was shut y'all asses up. I was gonna say. Excuse me. I snuck some past you. No, I wouldn't call you that. Ooh. Why are you bringing up old shit?
Did I?
When did I say that? Did I?
Wait, what?
No, I didn't. I said I wasn't gonna call you that, is what I said.
You must be back up.
Stop swearing and leave God out your issues.
I think I prefer the smaller guys.
Listen, it takes a minute to break a habit, okay? Relax.
You swearing to guys, I'm gonna see just swear to God she heard me say it. I said, what? That's not what I said. I said what I said, so that's what you heard, but that's not what I said.
Oh, dude. Listen, hey, traffic guys, this how I be going off all people. Listen. Like, what I do?
You know what?
Oh, that's it. Ready? I hope this is real. Ready, set, go.
Hell no.
Big fella.
Dope.
No time to check, man. I got dupes coming at me from every direction.
Accusations in the video.
Yeah, great advice.
Get her some bread. Kill them with Kanye.
But any of your besties in blue know anything about these core relays?
Well, apparently they've got them set up all over town. Seattle PD's been keeping an eye on them, and few people tell them what they do.
But you can find out where they all are.
Sure. Like I said.
Good. I need you to send the locations to my phone.
What? So you keep tapping them for more powers? No, forget it.
Wow. My own brother wants me to fight the ultra-mega bioterrorist of all time with less powers.
Look, I didn't say that.
Well, guess I shouldn't put it off then. Better go straight on to Augustine now and get it over with. Not sure what's gonna happen.
Alright, I get it. Look, just stay away from Augustine and I'll send you the ones I know of.
Thanks, Reg. You're the best brother ever.
No, the best brother ever would have locked you in a closet back in Salmon Bay for the rest of your life.
Wow. Not sure a closet can hold a conduit for long, but I appreciate your wanting to lock me up.
It kind of makes me mad that this is really just conniving, though. Like, just sitting here thinking about it. Yo, you are wild.
What you talking about?
Talking about some you allergic. I'm done. Gotta stop letting people steal your energy.
Listen.
Dang, the baby got another video.
Trying to steal it myself. With the video in, shoot.
Click on it.
Wait. What the fuck?
Got you.
Peanut butter jelly, what do you know about that?
Family Guy, hello.
Ben Chensington. Bitch. Just have a check in. What you say?
I said if I can be for tonight, you gonna
drop me again? Fuck you, motherfucker. Yo. You know what? I'm gonna tell you something about your I'm sorry, what were you saying, Bri?
You didn't hear me last night when I said you should get a spill proof bowl to put your cereal in.
I did, and that's a genius idea. I actually seen this baby bowl where it like rocks around. Like when it falls.
Yeah.
Yeah, if they only made like those mixing bowls in that size.
Hold on, let me see. Hold on. I'm about to look it up on Google. Hold on. They have to have bigger ones. They got a spill proof dog bowl. Interesting.
Time out. Slow break.
I need like a legit adult size boat.
Reg, you should see this, man. The DUP's completely trashed this city. All the people are walking hunched over and nervous looking.
Now, that's how martial law works. Control the city and the people by breaking them both down first.
Yeah, well, occupying armies suck.
You may want to keep that to yourself for now.
This actually looks like a good bowl. Oh, this a dog bowl? Oh, that actually look really cute. Now I wanna look at Ruth. Oh, this is kinda dope. How much is this cut? $23. I wanna look up some reviews. They got something called the crunch cup. And it's a cup where you put the milk and the cereal in it, but they don't meet until like you tip the cup over and like pour it in your mouth. That'd be dope. Don't work in that either.
Reg, those core relays we saw on the way here must have been cracked by all that destruction. This one's sealed up pretty tight.
I doubt the DUP is going to let you borrow their keys. You're probably going to have to break them open.
Oh, look, I just happen to have some mad new breaking skills. Oh, this is going to be awesome.
Look out below! Not bad, huh? You want to see it again?
Hello. Let me see. You better listen to that weasel.
Still a conduit.
LeBron.
Gotta tell you, man. I think at the rate I'm going with the powers thing, I'm like one, maybe two away from storming her castle.
Okay, why don't we slow down there, Hotshot? I mean, she just destroyed an entire concrete and steel bridge, remember?
Right, so you're thinking one more's not gonna
do.
Jeez, these guys are obsessed with me.
Yeah, all right. I say goodnight. Good night.
Ready, set, go.
That nigga always doing that damn dance in every video.
That's his signature.
Yes.
He's just a white boy though.
You can use him if you don't destroy him. Yeah, he got. That's he was he was hitting the folks at this party. And they might have noticed him hitting the fuck at this party. Freaky!
I know, that's what I thought of.
You know that nigga dead too? The nigga that shot Ricky in the back in real life?
Really?
He died. Yeah.
Ah.
He died young as fuck too.
Oh. Armless.
Hood crime, son. Hood crime. He got Ricky, I guess.
Like, the baby never disappoints with the music videos, like, or the songs, really. Like,
ball if I want to. That was my shit. Listen, yeah. Do what I say and I love you. Yeah. You want me stopping and wait for you?
Hold on. Let me get that. I know.
Yeah, and it's 111. And I got 11 missed calls and 11 Bible verses waiting on me.
Okay.
Steve.
Okay.
Right. I don't know. My alerts and my phone calls and my alerts on my Bible app, they right next to each other say 11:11. And it's 1:11. Now it's 1:12.
Ready? Sit. Go. The baby, Bala Bala.
Man, how many DP guys are in this?
Yo, just text me and said it would be 113 soon.
How do you figure that?
Do what I say, I love it.
Cause you like the videos! And the song!
Do me a favor and explain that to him, so maybe they'll just give up.
Why? Spoil the surprise when it happens.
Good point.
Wait, what video is this? Okay, the video that started playing for me was Jonah Lucas, Zim Zimmer.
Tasty.
Mutual. Hey, look at your Twitter.
What? Oh, her video.
Look,
I got you. Wait. What's your time on?
Yo, nigga, come in here. We can have a conversation in here. Yo, turkey lurky ass. Shit.
Turkey lurky.
Nobody got time for this bullshit. Hey, bring your ass in here. Bring your ass in here. Nah, where you at? Where you at with it? Where you at with it? Where you was at with it? When I said all of that, you wasn't in no fucking living room.
What the fuck you mean I'm still in the chat?
So?
So I heard you.
So? I said it to everybody, damn it, what the fuck you mean?
I
said, well then what the fuck did you ask me if I said it to her for? I said it to everybody.
I
said broad or girl, shit, I don't know. Well then what the fuck you asked me for? If you heard it.
Because I didn't hear what you said at all. That's why I asked, like, oh, where you going?
Listen. It don't matter. I said it. I said it. When I'ma say fucked up about you. Again, I'm not gonna be scared of what I said about you. I'd say it to you. So then what the problem is?
I don't know. You're making it a bigger deal.
You were one in here texting me about it. You could have just came in here and talked to me about it. You wouldn't be texting me and shit like I'm supposed to be scared of you. Man, look, hold on, kid. I'll be back.
Ooh. Okay, that'd be very dramatic. Like, when I be looking at these ads for these games on my phone, that'd be very so dramatic. Some movie. Yeah,
man, you should see this place. It's completely deserted. No ferries going in or out. Or...
same thing at the airport and train station. Now that they got the bridge out, the DUP's got this town sealed tight.
It's not going to be easy, is it?
It's too bad I didn't think to mention that to you over and over during the last 10 hours.
Hey, I was wrong. I apologize. That better?
Oh, yeah!
Oh, look, my PlayStation went back anyway. I was trying to damn... we're doing that shit anyway. I can't even leave up out this bitch.
I think the DUP does this to every town they get called to.
Apparently,
how do people even put up with that?
Because when it comes down to it,
yo, Emmy, I'm still in the party.
Yeah, you're here.
Hold on, I'm about to cut my whole station off.
good about this one. You know, secondhand smoke is bad for you.
Suck on this!
Uh